Welcome to Lecture Line. Our first postulate is called the ruler postulate or the number line postulate. It's defined as follows. Points on a line have corresponding points on the number line such that they can have x values, or they're called coordinates. And those are the coordinates of the points associated with the points on the line. So we can call them x1, x2, x3, which would be the coordinates associated with those points. And they are such that the distance between any two points, let's call them A and B, are called the length, and they can be found by taking the absolute value between the two coordinates. So we take the difference of the absolute value of the difference between two coordinates associated with the two points, and that would then be the length between A and B, or the distance between A and B. So here we have a graphical simulation of that. So we have a line, we identify two points on the line, we can then say that those two points have corresponding values on the number line, and in this case you can see that A has a value 2 on the number line and B has a value 6 on the number line. So these are the coordinates of A and B, and so we can also call them in general x1 and x2 as being the two coordinates for A and B. We can then say that the length between A and B is equal to the absolute value of the difference between the two coordinates. So we subtract one from the other, and it really doesn't matter if we go 6 minus 2 or 2 minus 6, since we're taking the absolute value sign anyway. So here you can see that the 6 minus 2 is 4. Take the absolute value, you get 4. If you go 2 minus 6, we get negative 4, but the absolute value of negative 4 is 4 again, and 4 would then be the length between A and B, or the length of the line segment between A and B. And that's how it's done.